take a magnet and just pop it to the cat to the bottom of the roller and to the housing and all, and you can show your customers that the machine is made of steel, and it's impressive.